Move, boy, and I'll open your fucking head.
That was a fine animal you just shot.
My name is Ben Broom, and I own a spread about 60 miles east of here called the Double B.
Lucky you.
Maybe you can tell me, sir, how it happens that them there horses grazing yonder all got my brand on them.
They must just wandered off.
Oh, that they did. Little help from you and your son there.
You accusing me of something, Mr. Broom?
Oh, no, sir. I'm too busy and too damn tired to waste that kind of time. So, I'm just gonna hang the both of you and be done with it.
This ain't my death, boys.
Don't be afraid, son. I'm right here.
Come on, get it done. We gotta round up them horses.
Now, the rest of you want to live, you'll unbuckle them belts and throw them into the brush.
What took you so damn long?
That stream was positively a fire with trout. You just ask and they bite. I never seen anything like it my whole life.
Frank.
Where are you running to, Mr. Broom?
You best kill him, son. Mr. Broom don't strike me as the type of fella who forgives and forgets. I don't much like looking over my shoulder. Man was gonna hang the only cannon you had. Not so much as a nod. Family's everything, son. My family, we're lost. You trust me, son? Because I ain't your brother. I will never leave you, not ever. You understand? I do as you're told. Keep it. It's yours now.